always excited to present the first show of the year. It's the art faculty and adjunct show, and so both the Gardner-Webb community and the county get to see the work of our individual artists. Show because of the variety of media, subject matter, approaches, representational, abstract, etc. The faculty show will be open until the middle of October, so we invite the public to come as well as the Gardner-Webb community.